all we got tonight. Let's do this right, let's do this right, let's go to. Good morning, it's 6 a.m.
Happy game day.
Good morning, vlog. Today is the last home game of the season. We play FSU.
Last night, I made overnight oats so I could have a nutritional breakfast today.
Party!
I have to show you guys.
Come on, look how good that looks.
So as I was saying,
it's so early.
Today is the last game of the season.
I love football. I don't want the season to be over. Coffee break. Freaking yum.
Okay,
it's cold in Florida. Let me check the weather. Shout out to my best friend, Alyssa. She left this at my house and now I use it every day. Okay, weather. You're joking, my 39 degrees. What the? Okay, so kickoff, it's supposed to be like 60 degrees. Either way, that's kind of cold. I think for my hair, I'm just gonna leave it down since it's the last game. If it starts getting in the way, I'll just put it up in a pony or something. And yeah, hopefully by the end of hair and makeup, I will know in my head what I wanna wear. I don't think I'm gonna film like the whole get ready with me thing because that's not what this video's about. So the next time I pick up this camera, I'll be all ready to go.
Finito.
Have I decided what I'm wearing yet? No, I haven't. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I literally have like 2 minutes to figure it out. So whatever's in the next clip is what I'm wearing. Before, ta-da! Nike.
Don't know where this is from.
Pass. And then I'm wearing like a little gator shirt underneath just in case it gets hot. However, I'm not planning for it to get hot. And if I absolutely need it.
I needed it.
I have a matching beanie, which is also Nike. I just have to pack my backpack real quick. I just have to make sure all my batteries and everything are in here. Typically to football games, I don't bring my laptop. It's just way too much to worry about. And everything's so hectic like all the time. I always bring my fanny pack with different Polaroids that I've taken, so in case I see anyone that I want to sign them, they sign them. And yeah, that's pretty much all I bring, plus the camera. I think I'm all packed and ready to go. Ashley is picking up, and we're gonna drive over to the stadium together. Sorry, I look super pale. Anyways, it should be a super fun game. I tried to vlog our last home game, but there were multiple times when you know, I just had to put down the camera. That was just so stressful. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm not sure how much I'm gonna be able to get at the actual game because I'm like actually working. But I wanted to vlog at least one home game this season because I've had so much fun and I like wanna have all these memories just for later on. And also to show everyone else like what it's like being on the sidelines at a University of Florida football game. Update on the fit, Andy just texted me, do you have enough warm gear for today? And I was like, what are you talking about, bro? He tells me how many layers he's wearing, la la la. One step out the goddamn door, I'm freezing my ass off. I made the executive decision, beanie it is, and I put a sweatshirt underneath. I know I'll be fine because I'm used to working in hockey rinks. Obviously, I know it's not the same, but I can handle cold.
Hello, Miss Girl.
This is Ashley. Welcome to the
nice
party.
Nice to meet y'all.
Anyways, like I was saying earlier, we tried to vlog the last home game. Did not go well. But today, we're gonna win! We're kind of matching. Windbreaker? Windbreaker. Duck! Ah! Just call life and end it. Like, I literally just got the nervous sweats. Oh, let's see what it says. Welcome, UF rejects. Oh no. It's 8 a.m. Time for a hike. We had to park a bop away. It's a bit cold outside.
Really cold. How is this girl wearing booty shorts?
Oh.
We're built different here. Like, for real.
One half of this vlog is literally us like huffing and puffing up this mountain. Is my nose red yet? It's great to be a Florida Gator. We're here.
Happy holidays to you guys, huh? Happy holidays. Happy holidays. Go Gators, beat Florida State, and Alex Noboa is kicking ass today. Oh, hey, there he is right there, Alex Noboa.
Share the good stuff. It's free.
Share the good stuff. It's free. It's always.
Free. Always. So the first part of my job is covering FanFest. And FanFest is put on by Florida Gator Sports Properties. It's basically all the official partnerships and sponsorships like throughout the season with Florida Gators football. So there's Twisted Tea, Extra Gum, Pepsi's somewhere over there, and a bunch of other cool things. So yeah, I'll be covering that. And that's my next two hours. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Ah.
also a vlogger.
I'm filming you, filming
Melissa,
me, filming you.
And Angela, and there's Andy. I'm right behind everybody. Andy Hamilton's award-winning crew.
All right, we'll catch you on the flip-flop.
All right, bye-bye.
So, guys, I had to change my lens.
Okay, so I'm really, really close. Had to change my lens. We're going to Gator Walk.
Yee!
Just sprinted from Gator Walk, so I think I've inserted some footage from that. We are eating.
They gave me so much bacon.
Ooh.
I have like 18 pieces of bacon.
Ooh. And I got pulled chicken, mac and cheese, coleslaw, and roll. Sunny's barbecue. We're gonna feast before we go in the stadium. So catch you later. Now Andy and I are going to the field. Any thoughts?
Gators by a million. Go Gator.
Go Gator.
I promise I'll be good, but I can't help myself from these temptations. And when they go, there's nothing I can do.
So if you didn't catch what just happened, my head was almost taken off by a football.
Incomplete! So my card storage is full because we won. We won, so you know, had to capture the memories, eh? I'm so happy, and that's a wrap on my first football season with the Florida Gators. Now I'm gonna go get my charger, and then we're going to eat.
We're hiking, so we can see these players.
This is such a walk. I don't think it's gonna happen. I'm not gonna lie to you. My feet hurt.
My throat hurts.
My head hurts.
Oh, Randy, I can't even.
I appreciate
it. Yay! How do you feel?
Feel about the end of the last game?
What else are we? Start over.
Actually, the game went well. Secured the dub. A little bittersweet last time in the swamp, but it's a lot of moments and memories that I will always cherish.
You make me cry! Update, we're walking back to the car. The hike downhill, which is a lot better than going uphill. Ashley's also vlogging.
What's your YouTube channel?
I don't have one.
Okay, what the hell are you vlogging? Well, Ashley's gonna post it as a reel. So if you wanna go watch her vlog, go follow her at, what's your at? Ashley Hicks.
Ashley underscore Hicks.
And if you wanna watch mine, you're already watching it. So hi.
I mean, it's a dub.
I look busted. We're going home.
Bye, Diane.
Bye, Diane.
Bye. I look busted.
Well, what a great day.
Just got back.
Honestly, half the reason it was so long was because it felt like the refs were being paid by the hour. I'm gonna change SD cards in my camera so I can go back to good vlogging. But I have to pee first. Okay, bye.
I just realized that in my last clip, I said that I was gonna switch SD cards and like talk. Well, here's what actually happened. I was knocked out. I literally got home, changed out of my clothes, and fell asleep for like 3 hours. Then I took a shower because I felt disgusting. And now I'm about to eat Checkers. I need ketchup. Okay, I'm gonna eat my food. I have some work to do for basketball tomorrow, some prep work, and then lights out. The game tomorrow is pretty early too. I don't mind noon games and like 1 o'clock games, but I'm just sleeping in. Okay, I'm gonna eat now. Bye. It is a long, 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 long time later. I don't even want to say the time because I should have been in bed like 3 hours ago. I just finished editing some preset graphics for tomorrow's basketball game and they should be ready to go. Game's at 12. I'm probably going to get up at like 8:30, get ready, have breakfast, and then we'll go watch some basketball. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. I'm still in bed. I'm going to brush my teeth and make some brekkie. I'm super excited for today because I have learned to love basketball. At my old university, sports weren't like the main thing at the school, whereas here at UF, like it's arguably why kids come to school. So it's been very fun watching basketball. So today we played Troy. I'm not really sure where they're from or who they are. I'm excited. After I do this, I'm gonna go get ready. I think I have to upload one more thing and we'll go to the O'Connell Center. It's dark and I don't think you can see me and there's pillows on the floor, so don't look at that. Fit check. Doc Martin boots, skinny jeans. I'm just wearing this till I get there, but I'm wearing like a white sweater shirt underneath. Glasses. I just kept my hair like the same. I just brushed it out a little bit. Nothing too crazy today. And yeah, there's like 2.5 hours until tip off. So I guess I'll see you at the O'Connell Center. So I think they're doing sound check right now, but I just got to the arena. I'm gonna go meet up with my people. There's a line outside. That's crazy because it's kind of cold outside. FPDQ.
Yes. Gang's all here. Alex, Joey. I'm editing football pictures. Alex literally makes fun of me every single time, and now he's on camera shot.
I also just got this one done, so that's been posted.
There's like 35 minutes till tip off. Yeah, we're just waiting. Changing colors like tada, tada. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. No. She got a big ol' on your booty, make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Hold them bands down, hey. Hold your mask down. Hey. Who told you come around? Who? Get that trap sound. Designer, clothes, fashion, shows, trap, house, made it, gold. Control the bag now. Control. No need to brag now. No need. Hey, put the mask down. Nice.
I'm finally home and I'm not gonna lie to you, like I'm just gonna relax for probably an hour. I'm so tired. Having back-to-back noon games kick my ass. No more overlapping football and basketball, which is gonna be nice. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna like scroll through TikTok. Hopefully this vlog isn't boring. Is it boring? I'm gonna relax now.
Oh, you can't even see.
6 o'clock now. I definitely spent way too much time doing nothing, but I am being productive. I'm editing.
While I've been editing, I've been watching Ava Jules' new video.
Now that I'm editing the video, I'm realizing how happy I was that I filmed. Honestly, I was going back and forth between like wanting to do it or not because I knew it was gonna be a lot like on top of like actually working, but I'm so glad I did because now I have like a memory from the season. Yeah, I think that's the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next one.